Okay, so in today's awful video, we're gonna be playing Jeff. No comments. It's probably gonna be like Piggy. Okay, yes, we're in the game, and that doesn't look scary at all. Okay, so what do I do exactly? Oh God, that person's dead. Rest in peace. Oh my God, no! Get away! No, oh, close the door. Ah, go! Oh my God, what are you? Good Lord, why are you fine? Open the door! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God, bro, activate the generators.
I swear to God, you better activate those generators or I'm gonna sue you for no reason.
Oh God, okay. Let's do player this time, please. Please, player, no. I swear to God, yes, thank you. Yes. Yes, thank you. Why do I have such a big forehead? Where is this person at? I don't want to mess with him, but I want to know where he is. That's all. All right, maybe he's upstairs where no other Jeff would come. Uh-oh.
Get me out of here. Hello.
Why is there so many rooms that just lead to nowhere? I swear, nobody's going for these generators. They're all just trying to do whatever. Where is Jeff? Jeff, where are you?
Yes, time to watch some things.
One generator left and we don't even know where this last generator is. This is great. My team is the smartest people alive. They're doing a great job. We need to leave his place now.
No, duh. That's not like it's. That's the point of the-
Oh my God, we're legit about to win right now. Yes. We have completed the challenge. That was so difficult. How am I supposed to get all these? I legit get 5 cash per game.
There were so many rounds I would have to play to get them. Or, you know, I could just buy it for Robux, but who would want to do that? Pretty sure I'm a professional Jeff escaper at this point.
All right, guys. Jeff is on the loose. We need to get out of here. Oh my God. I don't know how I survived that. Goodbye. No. Leave me alone. I did nothing to you. Sometimes I question people, but you know what? I'm not even questioning this girl. I want her to be my wife. Kev, it is all up to you.
My beautiful one.
Alright, you know what? Let's do this. Let's do 2 bots. God, that's a great idea, right? Great idea. Right, guys? They cannot find me in here. They will never know. You cannot get us. We are invincible. Leave me alone. Close the door.
I closed the door on myself. You've gotta be kidding!
To turn off your light to avoid being seen. But the flashlight is the most useless thing ever. Maybe they won't see me. Maybe. Probably will, you know, because I have a huge forehead. I mean, there's one advantage to having a big forehead. You have a bigger brain. I see you. Don't think that I don't. I can smell the outside. You escape, Jeff. Gotta love the gameplay on this, man. It's pretty cool, right? Jeff is coming, everyone. Jeff is here. He is here to kill us all. Not if I am in the sanctuary, also known as $20 lockers. I think this person's actually smart. Kind of creepy, man, to be holding a knife and trying to kill people, you know? But that's just me, okay? No! The smart person's gone. No! Thank you, Fateful Pizza Box, for your service. Oh, other way. Goodbye. You can leave me alone. I'm just trying to live. Let's just do this. Hold up. I'm just gonna troll.
Jeff!
I am here, son. Goodbye.
So we've been playing this for about an hour. Yeah, I know. I have no life. You don't have to point that out.
Let's just escape twice, you know? That's a great idea. You know, escaping for the 4th time is kind of bad. So you know what? Why not just do this? At this point, we're just bullying Jeff. But who cares anyway? What can I play as Jeff? I deserve to play Jeff. Jeff will arrive soon. Now is the time to look around for others and supplies. What kind of supplies? Like, what are we using? We're just finding generators. If developers are watching this, take some notes. Maybe add some more stuff to the rooms. Maybe we can get Purple Guy to explain how he needs to truly slaughter people. Well, I think this is gonna be the end, you know? I don't know why, but for some reason, this game just, it's just weird, okay? I don't hate the game, I don't like the game, it's just really weird. Make sure to also become a channel member, go to my channel page and click the join button, it should be right there, to get some awesome tiers. So stay away from Jeff, and that's all I gotta say. Peace.